as they file their way through, and Lance Stroll going off the track already, and that is that damage for Lando Norris. That's certainly damage, and a big fire there as they exit it out of turn three, and that looks very nasty indeed, and unsurprisingly that is a red flag that has been put out by race control already. That was horrendous as the car went into the barrier.